Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. Lee, this ought to be special.
Thanks, Derek. Good atmosphere here. Everybody look. Looking forward to what should be a really entertaining game.
Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. There's not a great margin for error when it comes to hitting it on the volley, Lee.
No, it's a really difficult technique, but it's worth a go. He had a go and he failed, but he'll get another chance.
Rodrigo. Must take the lead here. And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick out a teammate. And the thunderous strike to beat the keeper hands down is absolutely brilliant.
Gabriel Jesus. Williams, Tomori, Rodrigo. Gnabry with it. Mukiele. Excellent vision, a wonderful intervention. Gabriel Jesus. Well, it could be on for him here. Couldn't grab hold of it. Well, they survived the attack. Serge Gnabry. Now delivering that deep cross. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Conor Juri-Hanz. Adama. Gabriel Jesus prepared to fire. Not all that convincing defensively. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Nordi Mukiele. It is to be a throw-in. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. A fine block. He has time to play it over. Can they keep it out? And I think the threat has been averted. Douglas Luiz. Well, danger here as he runs at them. Rodrigo. Can he put them in front? Well, it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Well, he's done really well with his angles there. Good reactions too.
And it's Gabriel Jesus. It's the Raiders' turn now. Serge Gnabry. And given away. High pressing at its best. Gabriel Jesus. Promising attack this. Good work to regain possession. Well, the pass not finding its target. Looks promising this. Under pressure, can he do it? What an important piece of defending. Take it away. Serge Gnabry. Encouragement for Raiders. Nelson Semedo. In possession, Adama. An attack full of promise. Options in the centre. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
Rodrigo. And getting a crop, and the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. Well, he can consider himself admonished, even in the absence of a yellow card. And there it is! Perfectly executed.
Well, here's a replay as a penalty taken myself for many a year. I used to love this part when it hits the back of the net. Not so great when you miss one, though.
And as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Gabriel Jesus. And Raiders have possession again. Now, can they create something? Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of... And he's through here. Well, unable to bend his run. Offside. Promise. Schultz. Wang Hee-chan. Options in the middle. Well, punch happy, the keeper. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. And a long way out here. Couldn't grab hold of it. Well, they can keep possession now. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Douglas Luiz. Tomori. Brandon Williams. Gabriel Jesus now. Genepo. No space for them here. He's waiting in the middle. This could have possibilities. And no worries for the goalkeeper. Well, it could be on for him here. Surely. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him, gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
and taking it away.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Rodrigo. Havertz! Really digging in at the... Oh, it's gone in! And you have to feel for him now. It will go down as an own goal. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Tremendous ball played through. And a goal! Another one! Two in quick succession. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, let's see that strike again. First time is always very, very difficult to strike a ball. The timing has to be right, the technique has to be right. But above all, you have to concentrate on the ball as it's coming to you. You know you're not going to take a touch. Concentration is everything.
Chambers. It's for Douglas Luiz. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Rodrigo, and a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Now that's fine, and the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. Penalty given, and yellow card handed out. Goal! Taking aim from the spot and finding the target. And if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. And continues his run. And they did have the ball, but not anymore. Rodrigo. Gabriel Jesus. Oh, he's given the ball away. Gnabry, and with that they've thwarted the opportunity. Good pressure high up the pitch. Options in the middle. Tremendous challenge. Gabriel Jesus. And Rodrigo has it. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Can he take advantage? In it goes! A three-goal cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Individual brilliance. He continues his run. Credit to them for winning back possession. Rodrigo. Well, they no longer have the ball. Serge Gnabry. Now can they make something happen? Wonderful tackle. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. And the cross is very much on. Chance to finish. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display. Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wanted more they could add. And he's got to clatter it clear. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors. The journey home is going to be a pleasant one, Lee.
Well, Derek, when you play with the attacking freestyle like this lot do, chances are going to be created. And today, they had their shooting boots on as well. Terrific stuff.
And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement. Serge Gnabry. Now delivering that deep cross. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have. And there it is, perfectly executed. Can they create something? Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long. And this match, it could be on for him here. Surely. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating. Tremendous ball played through. And a goal! Another one! Two in quick succession. No wonder they're celebrating. Goal! Taking aim from the spot and finding the target. Can he take advantage? In it goes! A three-goal cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many. And the cross is very much on. Chance to finish. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.